Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to change color in Photoshop. In last tutorial, we used contextual taskbar and the mask to remove the background. If you want to see how to remove the background, we can find the tutorial in this channel. Now we can go to layers and create a new group and then drag and drop the mask to new group. So we get the background layer and replace the adjustment layer into this group. Next, we can go down to Add New Adjustment Layer. We can have many options to change color. For example, I will use Hue and Saturation. Next, we can go to Properties window. If you don't find this, we can go to Window and Show Properties here. Go to Properties window for Hue and Saturation. We can change the value for the hue. Click and drag to change the color. For example, I go to here, and then we can make adjustment for saturation to make it dull or sharp color. I keep it at this font setting, and then we can change the lightness. So this is how we can change color in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.